While we remain standing, may we please have a moment of silent reflection. Thank you. You may now take your seats.
By virtue of the powers vested in me as the acting Vice Chancellor, I hereby constitute this congregation of the Central University of Technology Free State for the purpose of awarding diplomas and conferring degrees.
Ladies and gentlemen, good day, and welcome to Central University of Technology on behalf of the Chancellor and the Acting Vice Chancellor and Principal. It is my sincerest pleasure to welcome you all to this special and memorable occasion. Please do enjoy. Can we please have a moment of listening to the CUT choir with a plea for Africa?
We shall now proceed with the awarding of certificates and diplomas and the conferring of degrees. I request that the candidates take up their positions. I shall then call on the Dean of the Faculty to present the candidates for the various diplomas and degrees. May I call upon the Dean of the Faculty of Engineering, Built Environment and Information Technology, Professor Herma Farmak, to present the candidates.
Acting Vice Chancellor, sir, I shall now introduce to you the candidate for the master's degree in the Faculty of Engineering, Built Environment and Information Technology. Acting Vice Chancellor, sir, for the Master of Engineering in Electrical Engineering, Bonolo Patricia Cicelli. The title of her dissertation is Investigating Alternative Power Generation Strategies for Local Municipalities That Are Tied to the National Grid. Acting Vice-Chancellor, sir, I request that you award the certificates and diplomas and confer the degrees to the candidates who have qualified for these awards, as well as those persons in absentia whose names appear in the program.
I shall award the certificates and diplomas and confer the degrees as requested.
Mm-hmm. Acting Vice-Chancellor, sir, candidates for the postgraduate diploma in construction in health and safety management.
Madlala K. Mudisa Pudi, R.O.
Acting Vice Chancellor, sir, candidates for the postgraduate diploma in construction management.
Gafiso T.
Congratulations.
Keswa PN. Ngema LSL.
Acting Vice Chancellor, sir, candidates for the postgraduate diploma in construction in quantity surveying.
Heinz KG. Mufubela R. Nkuna N. Ntobela N. Weimers M. Ntobela N.
Acting Vice Chancellor, sir, candidates for the postgraduate diploma in construction in urban development.
Ndaka SG.
Congratulations.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Nonyani SN. Nyaredi SMM.
Acting Vice Chancellor, sir, candidates for the Baccalaureus Technology Construction Management.
Sitole DM. Fisahi GAB.
Acting Vice Chancellor, sir, candidates for the Baccalaureus Technology Engineering Electrical.
Futwani GN. Karedi MJ. Liefo SP. Diefo SP. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Mohatra MP. Muntu TE.
Hello.
Murwe TB. Mutsemunye KG. Mpiti MS. Simelo MA.
Acting Vice Chancellor, sir, candidates for the Bachelor of Construction in Construction Management.
Kamini T. Dick JN. Dikoto PJ.
Congratulations.
Foke BD.
Congratulations.
Hachwayo LM. Tracy T. Jonas K.
Congratulations.
Kiukame Chi. Mabaleng PB. Mafungo FV. Madie K. Mbele B. Ndawe X. Mukoni Hazi KH. Muliko N. Mulete LL. Mulutsi TW. Mutibi K. Mpakuba K. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Mtetwa SI. Mtsi ZK. Nyembe X. Pakisi TK. Reed SLT. Siekwi G. Simayile TN. Mgemani OO. Twala FA. Malan PJ cum laude.
Acting Vice Chancellor, Sir, candidates for the Bachelor of Construction in Quantity Surveying.
Becker WH. Godlo BR. Johnson M. Kumalo LD. Leboa MN. Lenamile OM. Lintwa A. Madigeta RK. Mantu P. Matonsi CN. Mene KX. Mudiakota R. Muhukari MK. Mujaki B. Mukhotu T. Mukou ML. Mulwabi OL. Muloy NC. Muloy NC. Mutsoika LR. Mtia Y. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Mutail CD. Thank you. Ngoza TA. Thank you. Thank you. Ntaute LJ. Pedro ZH. Pushudi KC. Sikhutlo RS. Siswai M. Tau TJ. Tobejani MM. Takani NP. Chabalala NC. Fisahi WJ. Johannes AM, cum laude. Mohale ME, cum laude. Rantu EM, cum laude. Taka KD, cum laude. Van Roy ST, cum laude.
Acting Vice Chancellor, sir. Candidates for the Bachelor of Acting Vice Chancellor, sir. Candidates for the Bachelor of Engineering in Technology in Electrical Engineering.
Banza LS. Chaka SA. Mokhotu T. Siema PE. Silike O. Tebe Apilu RP. Welkom in.
Acting Vice Chancellor, sir, candidates for the Diploma in Engineering Technology in Electrical Engineering.
Baubonye TF. Bongelo V. B. Brandsel, KB. Chikila, B. Chwani, KB. Cindy, BG. Koka, TP. Dew, BB. Diesel, HD. Diker, OE. Gabonwe, KO. Gauboi, LB. Gaunosi, LR. Hase Chubile, B. Kinjani, S. Gedu, Y. Hwai, S. Handula, LJ. Hashati, M. Shongwane, SS. Jack, TR. Chikani, T. Johanne, TE. Jokwani, L. Jonas, O.R. Joseph, D.D. Itibetse A. Haile M.E. Khwaelani B.J. Khoza D.C. Kunyana P. Kola Tote B. Koper I. Kraal ML. Libita DY. Libona NJ. Aibo. Thank you, Lisa DP. Lishupi MR. Lisiani M.A. Litoisa T.A. Dibe T.E. Low LG. Mabi MA. Mabusela MN. Madolo S. Maduna LZ. Maduna M. Mafirika M. Maganda M.A. Mahwa A. Makaringe L. Makwate DB. Maleho VL. Malinga BP. Malusi N. Mankwe KR. Manchinchi SJ. Mansu M. Mapango M. Maseko RV. Masekwa TI. Mashia T. Matela TM. Matunyani MA. Matiwani LC. Matsoso T. Matubako BS. Belengwa RM. Melato, PM. Mgobo, VR. Mshongo, VL. Thank you, mommy. Thank you. Mkabela, K. Nube, NN. Nyaka N. Mulai TT. Mudise TP. Mweketi KM. Mufokeng L. Mohalatadi, M.E. Mohongwa, K.J. Mohweng, T. Mohlakwane MJ. Mohlala TB. Mukanya K. Mukhutswane NS. Mukobe VL. Thank you. Thank you. Mokotla B. Moloi SP. Molokwane ML. Monchusi G. Muneti M.A. Musamani L.S. Mutapani M.E. Mutaung M. Mutoko R.C. Mutoko R.C. Mutleleng T. Mutlalemang B.I. Mutlaung M.I. Mutsamai G. Mutsapi R. Mutsei A. Mutswahole SK. Mpakanyani MP. Mpeteng LV. Mpinge B. Mkweba T. Mtakati N. Mudungi LK. Mzizi TG. Thank you, thank you. Ndlovu K.E. Ndlovu N. Nhlapo MNV. Mhlenyama, PS. Nkwana, CB. Nkosi, TI. Nkuna, M. Nokwe, A. Nkonza, J. Ntaita, MS. Ntatu, A. Ntole, MJ. Nzani, JR. Nchanga, TN. Nyembe, TK. Nikila, PA. Nyilika, MF. Nyilika, RI. Elephant, DSW. Pato, RC. Peko, ME. Pokojwe, LC. Pulwana, MC. Putejo, T. Pizzo, LTJ. Pushudi, KE. Ralewa A.N. Ramajela S. Ramurwa J. Rasenyalo N. Ratau ML. Retebe D. Rikhotso K. Seboka DM. Sekhutlo R. Selimela T.E. Selepe L.M. Selepe L.S. Seliso K. Simose S. Sinuko M. Sekubani LL. Sitala TL. Situna T, sorry, Situna A. Sitsijani OJ. Shai KP. Charlie TL. Sikosana MP. Yeah. Sila N. Taedi KC. Taukobong NK. Taunyane MPB. Tara TP. Tukwana KC. Thomas D. Titis BV. Chabalala MN. Tsulanku SB. Vilakazi BK. Vitus FJ. Kaba S. Kalabile NC. Zita G.O. Ziche E.L. Shubi S.P. Musele Sele T. Cum laude. Mugivi MV Cum laude.
Acting Vice Chancellor, sir, candidates for the National Diploma Building.
Masebe MM. Mufokeng M. Paka BD.
Acting Vice Chancellor, Sir, candidates for the National Diploma Engineering Electrical.
Ahoni KSJ. Busakwe TJ. Daniels T. Jacobs O. Chika NC. Kekelame B. Kele MG. Kimani MJ. Khabanyani DD. Korope RG. Kotse H. Thank you, Litola NR. Mahwani KJ. Makume SL. Masemola PL. Masike MM. Mathebula MG. Matli RA. Matlole VV. Matsosa T. Meko MJ. LL. Mufamiri KS. Mohanwe M. Mokgethi JT. Mokoena TM. Munyetsani MT. Mutsamai SM. Mutsanani PC. Mulauti TC. Mugondla BG. Nzima T. Kutu V. Khadebe NF. Ramurwa M. Sising T.E. Sikota T. Sidihae OC. Kanko BJ. Kaka BP.
Acting Vice Chancellor, Sir, candidates for the National Diploma Engineering Electrical Electronic.
Khupani R. Maema M.I. Musiko B. Nkoni LK. Tai MR.
Acting Vice Chancellor, sir, candidates for the highest certificate in construction.
Guanya Y. Lee JR. Martins P. Matile TP. Mohadi M. Mogeti L. Mulelekwa MND cum laude. Mushe B cum laude. Teoha BM cum laude.
Acting Vice Chancellor, sir, candidates for the higher certificate in mathematics for engineering technology.
Lamun MF. Mullo K.A. Tabule M.D.S. Mulakeng M. Cum laude. Murake NY cum laude. Pebani TA cum laude.
Acting Vice Chancellor, sir, candidates for the highest certificate in renewable energy technologies.
Daris WC. Freeman G.A. Masoko N.R. Mutsamai K.J. Ngwili Ngwili VP. Changase NB. Sefatsa DN. Mutibi OL cum laude. Yeah. Mpiti N. Cum laude.
Chancellor of the Central University of Technology Free State, Madam Justice Mahube Mlimela in absentia, Chairperson of Council, Councillor Matthew Ranso in absentia, members of Council present, and those watching via live stream, I'd like to acknowledge the presence of Councillor Dr. Sefika. I've seen him. He's in our midst today. Members of the CUT Executive and Senior Management, members of the Academic and Support Services staff, President and members of the SRC, President of the Alumni Association in absentia, and alumni of CUT, President of the Institutional Forum, parents, guardians, and family members, sponsors and donors for our university, distinguished guests from business, government, and society, ladies and gentlemen, and most importantly, our graduates, warm greetings to you all. This session of today is the eighth ceremony of a week-long program of graduation ceremonies. By tomorrow, which is the last day of our graduation ceremonies, 3,798 students would have graduated. Of those, 2,981 are from Bloemfontein campus, and 817 are from Welkom campus, including 14 masters and 4 doctoral degree students. Our dear graduates, unlike the virtual graduations we had in the past 2 years, due to COVID-19 pandemic, you are fortunate that your family members and friends have traveled from far and wide to be physically present with you on your graduation today. What a blessing. However, we also take pride in knowing that thousands of family members and friends are watching in the comfort of their homes, and we would like to say to all of them, thank you for their support and sacrifices that they've made over the years for these graduating students. To family and friends of our students graduating in the Faculty of Engineering, Built Environment, and Information Technology today, I wish to share with you just a few of the faculty's pockets of excellence. There are many, but I'll just pick a few. One, we are extremely proud of the Center for Rapid Prototyping and Manufacturing, abbreviated as CRPM, which is the faculty's flagship center for additive manufacturing and rapid prototyping. Established in 1997, CRPM is involved in commercial work and research. It is leading nationally and internationally in terms of medical implants via additive manufacturing. And from 2013 to date, 1,000 patients have been assisted through the creation of medical devices. With expertise of CRPM, as well as the support of state and private hospitals and funding partners. Some of these medical devices were the first of their kinds in the country, allowing CUT to stand proudly at the forefront of innovation in this field. Secondly, the faculty has acquired a ceramic 3D printer, the first of its kind in the continent. This machine is directly related to the medical device and additive manufacturing technology demonstrator project, which the Department of Science and Innovation officially launched on the 8th of April 2022 at the Bloemfontein campus. Thirdly, development and implementation of a remote virtual laboratory within renewable energy, which allows students in the faculty to work with students from Germany, Austria, and Hungary through the EURIDICE international project. Fourthly, implementation of extended reality with the practical component through the EON project, making the faculty the leading engineering faculty nationally in the use of extended and augmented reality. The last one is the Center for Sustainable Smart Cities involvement in regional and provincial government development projects and introduction of the 4IR, that is Fourth Industrial Revolution, technologies and applications. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to congratulate our graduates. Our dear graduates, a graduation ceremony is one of the most important events in a person's life. It is the pinnacle of a student's academic pursuits and the outcome of 3 to 4 years of toiling. But as we know, some take longer, 5, 6, even 7 years. Hold on. But remember, you have achieved your success no matter how long it took you. I know that your road to success was never easy, especially due to learning under COVID-19 challenges. But as our former president, Nelson Mandela, once said, I quote, "It always seems impossible until it is done." So to some of you, it seemed impossible that you would finish and graduate. But here you are today. You have made it. We know the struggles that students must overcome to reach the finishing line. And for that, we take off our hats to you. You deserve a big round of applause. And today, we are sending you off as CUT graduates, and most importantly, as our ambassadors and proud alumni. Confident that you are at the beginning of a new journey of exciting and endless possibilities that are ahead of you. I would like to remind you that as you have graduated at CUT, we are not losing you, but instead gaining you as members of CUT Alumni Association, and will therefore become family members whose bond or umbilical cord with CUT should never be broken. For your information, the Alumni Association Executive Committee, together with the university, have launched chapters. Chapters are the organizations for alumni and our graduates. And These chapters have been launched in the following areas. I'll just mention a few. In Mangaung, that is in Bloemfontein, Machabeng in Welkom, Dr. Ruth Mumpati in Vryburg, Northwest Province, Gauteng, where we have got interim chapter, Mokaka in Kroonstad, Tswelopele in Bedfontein, Francis Bart in Kimberley, Northern Cape, and Maseru in Lesotho, which is our first international chapter. So you'll get it there. Further local and international chapters are being planned. So for those of you who want to join the alumni chapter, you can visit the CUT website or contact the Alumni Affairs Office to obtain the contact details of chapter coordinators. And to establish a regional chapter, you can get in touch with the Alumni Association ESCO members or the Alumni Affairs Office for information. We are not saying goodbye to you, because as you go out into the real world, you will always be welcome back here at CUT. Go out there and make your mark. Please make us proud there. Congratulations once more. Ladies and gentlemen, as we approach the end of this ceremony, it is my pleasure to extend a vote of thanks. Let me start by extending a special word of gratitude to the proud parents, guardians, relatives, and friends for their support. You have made many sacrifices to see your children, friends, and spouses succeeding in their studies. Although you are certainly very proud of graduates' achievements, but remember that their achievements are yours too. The CUT community is thus very pleased and proud to share and celebrate this day with you. Graduates, please, let us give them a big round of applause. To our Chancellor, Madam Justice Mahube Mlimela in absentia, we'd like to thank her for her leadership and commitment to our university and for her contributions during the past ceremonies, and hopefully with the afternoon session ceremony, we really appreciate what she is doing for us. And I'd also like to express our gratitude to the business partners and donors for their continued support and confidence in our university. To the CUT Council members, I wish to commend you for your leadership and dedication to make CUT the thriving university. To the CUT alumni, thank you for your continuous support to our alma mater and for being true ambassadors of CUT. A special word of gratitude to the CUT Senate and staff, especially to the university management, deans, assistant deans, HODs, department managers, and all academic and support staff. Thank you for your special role in ensuring that our students graduated successfully today. And I would like to request our graduates to give them a big round of applause. A very warm thank you to the Bloemfontein Campus Choir. You are always at your best every year, and your musical skills entertain and refresh us throughout the graduation ceremony. Thank you for blessing us in this manner. Let me also express a word of gratitude to the Bloemfontein SRC under the leadership of President Sabelo Bengu and former President Bongani Bolawa, from whom he took over the baton, and the entire student body for your support. Congratulations to our students, our student leaders who have graduated since Thursday last week to date, and to those who still graduate maybe tomorrow. or even this afternoon, if there are any. And you are indeed leading by example. Give him a round of applause. Colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, as you know, without dedicated staff, complex ceremonies such as this one cannot be realized successfully. Thus, our distinct gratitude is directed to the registrar, Dr. Zingwa, and her team. Excuse me. Dr. Zingwa and her team, infrastructure and estate, including our gardening, cleaning and security services staff, the e-learning unit staff, and communications and marketing for a job well done, and for months of preparations for the series of graduation ceremonies. Thank you very much, colleagues. Our sincere appreciation to all representatives of the media present. And finally, thank you to our program director for the smooth running of the ceremony. In closing, my final word to our graduates. Thank you, thank you, thank you for choosing CUT. You leave this ceremony today with a duty to uphold the good name of CUT as your alma mater. Make wise use of the tools, knowledge, and skills you have acquired. Use them with intelligence and character. And always remember what Martin Luther King Jr. said about intelligence and character. Those who have forgotten, I'll remind you about what he said. I'll quote him. Intelligence plus character is that the goal of true education. I repeat, intelligence plus character, that is the goal of true education. You have learned how to learn, and it's only through hard work and continuous learning that you will reach your full potential. As Jimmy Iovine, an American entrepreneur, best known as the co-founder of Interscope Records, correctly says, I quote, that diploma, I'll also include degree and certificate, you hold in your hands today is really just your learner's permit for the rest of the drive through life. Remember, you don't have to start smarter than the next person. All you have to do is be willing to work harder than the next person. Close quote. Therefore, you must please continue with further studies. Don't stop here. As our former president, Nelson Mandela, correctly puts it, I quote, education is the most powerful weapon with which you can use to change the world, close quote. So I'm saying to you, go out there and make a difference. Before you leave this hall to go and enjoy the celebrations, I request that you please stand up, graduates, and hold those scrolls up high, and say, thank you, God, my Almighty. And then point those scrolls at your lecturers, parents, guardians, relatives, and friends who supported you and say, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Just a small request.
Okay, are you ready? Now that you have graduated, things are going to change at home. Where there was poverty, poverty will be no more. So, okay, then let's go. This OG is
thank you, graduates. Thank you. What a joyous moment. Kind request to the graduates, please make sure that you've completed the forms that you found on your chairs and just leave them on your seats once the ceremony is over. Can I please request that everyone stand for the singing of the national anthem?
Oh!
Ladies and gentlemen, I hereby declare this congregation of the Central University of Technology Free State officially dissolved. On behalf of the Central University of Technology Free State and the congregation, I thank you all for attending and for showing your support for our graduates' hard work and dedication. I ask the audience to remain standing while the procession leaves the hall.